Monday again. As you can tell, I'm all sweaty. My shirt's two different shades. I just got out the gym. I'm over at my mom's house today, different city. And since I'm a Black Card member, I can go to any gym in the country, right? So I went to the gym right now. And I actually didn't lose any weight or gain any weight after eating through the holidays. I still worked out, but since I was eating unhealthy foods, I stayed at the same weight, right? So that's the end of the month, right? So today I'm starting a new week. I believe it's week six or five. I don't remember anymore. It might be week five, week six, right? We just ended week five. So we'll see where we get to this week. I'm off work this whole week. I took some vacation time off, and hopefully I can lose a couple more pounds and get down to at least 220. And then I'll be closer to my goal. So that's my update for today. I'm still at 227. I haven't changed. And I can tell you I cheated a couple days. But I also worked out harder in the gym on the days that I went to the gym. I worked out harder, so it balanced itself out. So, yeah, I'll see you next week.